Well, if cameras killed those things, I'd be set.